11:18 on your Thursday, and we've been talking about it this week. It is not feeling like Christmas, no. Carson, but it is beautiful outside.
Yeah, it is, Megan. Definitely an unusual treat this time of year to be talking about temperatures in the 70s. May not feel like the holiday season, but it is still the holiday season after all, of course. There's what we got going on right now on the Way 31 SkyCam Network. Temperatures this morning, if you're watching our morning newscast, we're in the lower 40s. Now we're already in the mid-60s out there. 65 in Huntsville, 65 also in Decatur, 66 in Gunnersville, 67 out in the Shoals. Not a cloud to be found. So get outside and enjoy this gorgeous fall day. We'll stay dry on the Way 31 Storm Tracker Early Warning Radar Network. And over the next 10 hours, we're going to top out in the mid-70s. 73 is our forecast high. As far as potential record-breaking temperatures, I'm not expecting that today, but we're going to come mighty close, especially as we get towards tomorrow. And notice those temperatures will drop steadily into the lower 60s around the evening rush hour at 5 o'clock and into the mid-50s later on this evening. So if you have any outdoor plans, heading out to Toyota Field to check out the Christmas lights, Tinsel Trail downtown, whatever outdoor plans you have tonight, just a light jacket. That is all you will need. Might be a good idea to get all the lights up around the house over the next couple of days. We're staying in the 70s this afternoon. More of the same for your Friday. Again, get those things done over the next couple of days, because that pattern takes a big turn starting this weekend. Here we go with future radar. All quiet through the rest of this afternoon and tonight. We're in the lower 50s by 8 o'clock this evening. When you wake up Friday morning, really a carbon copy of what we saw this morning. Mostly clear skies, those temperatures in the low to mid 40s. So again, just a lighter jacket will be fine tomorrow morning. You notice that cloud cover starting to filter back in around 2 o'clock Friday afternoon. Temperatures are still going to be very warm tomorrow, but that cloud cover is in advance of our next weather maker that's going to take its sweet time to get here. Our next widespread rain chance, if you will, that holds off until Sunday night. But before we get to Sunday night, there's still just a small chance to see a couple of hit and miss showers, especially during the day on Sunday. So there's your weekend forecast. Small shower Saturday, not a complete washout. Temperature's going to stay in the 60s. Rain chances increase as the day wears on Sunday, especially by Sunday night. And that's just going to be the beginning, if you will, of a very active weather pattern that stretches all the way into next week. So here we go with future radar. Again, just a couple of hit and miss showers on Saturday. That's all. First half of Sunday, same story. A couple of showers here and there. And there you see that big slug of rain starts to move in midnight Monday morning, late Sunday night, early Monday. That's the main time frame for this next round of widespread rain. And this is all thanks to another cold front that's moving through. That's going to drop temperatures into the 50s by next week. And there you see another round of more widespread showers, maybe even a couple of thunderstorms with this particular system by Wednesday of next week. Definitely going to need the umbrella for much of next week. And we're going to see a good bit of rain too. And we honestly kind of need it. November was very dry across North Alabama, and we could see an additional 1.5 to 2.5 inches of rain over the next 7 days. Some locally higher amounts possible over Northeast Alabama next week. So we got to enjoy the sunshine today and tomorrow. 73 today, 74 tomorrow, and then we drop back down to the 50s with those rain chances sticking around next week. Megan?
Thank you, Carl.